Tonight, more breaking news. An emergency landing at the Indianapolis International Airport today.
This happened at an American Airlines flight that was headed from Greensboro to Chicago. Apparently, a mechanical issue caused the pilot to divert that flight here to Indy.
That plane landed safely at the airport. No one was hurt.